Dragons over Delphina. See? If you ever played Super Mario Sunshine before, you realize that this is Delphina Plaza. So yeah. We're just gonna spawn a few dragons here. Hence the name Dragons over Delphina. Yeah. Oh no, it's all the wind. Something absolutely nothing. Given the fact that dragon is a shotgun. There's one of those moments where you just book it, and we get up to. Yeah. The only part is I don't know how to get a car. Yeah. I know of only one way to kill him. It's pretty funny. Yeah, these are all add-on packs, you can see. You need to get these from Steam Workshop. And I have a server going up for this thing. Right? Even that, because most of the clan members are offline. And I just died. Let's move. Yeah. I will kill this dragon with this Alduin, and I've beaten Skyrim before. Obviously not like this, because that was because this is like Skyrim, so it'll be a little bit different. Yeah, you can tell. Die, potato. And thus, since it is back to normal. And just in the background, that is obviously this Tunibus. Now, let's see if we can kill a dragon with this. That works extremely well. And look, he's all charged. Death of the dragon, obviously. Yeah. Not much. And then, now it's gonna clean this up a little lot faster. Okay. That's better. Yeah. Now this is where the intensity comes in. This is where I like to mess around with a lot of stuff. And we're just gonna bring in a lot of teletubbies. Think about the other ones. What Teletubbies? Not gonna take out. Crowbar, hammer the wall. And got the flagging alive, okay. Yeah, this got nowhere, so we're just gonna clean it all up again. My team tells W here. Reaching a dragon. So this turns out. You can probably bet this is gonna turn out so well. And then you want to watch our other videos on Xbox. Yeah. This is on the PC as well. Also, the cooling on Xbox, you have not heard, Fable 3 is free. Yep, you heard that right. The full game of Fable 3 is free. Yeah. Go and get it. A simplistic dragon. Go, Teletubbies, go! Well, that's fast. That was fast. But very fast. Okay, we lost to teach him a lesson. Okay. Maybe I talk some of my other videos. I have special stuff. Yes. There's a lot of music going on in the background, hence the Nyingon, Dragon music, and Delfino Plaza music. It's a lot of fun. Rainbow Power. Extremely nowhere at this. So it's gonna hope for less and see what happens. Now this is the first video with the commentary for what the Gears mod. The commentary for the other Xbox ones. Yeah. So at the moment we only have Minecraft videos up. Because I'm streaming it COD. So I am the LGS Cave Revenge guy. Known as either Angelo or AJX199. See? Right there. I have Nyan the Dragon. The False Lord is Doom. And he's spelled as Doom. Now let's turn some more music off. There we go. So that myth... The myth has been busted that Teletubbies are useless against those things. Yeah. Pretty much. Seems like I can do anything good. There's not really much else to do, so where the strangers want kind of stuff. If you're not playing the server, feel free. I'm gonna ask that. Ask the VIP is kind of a special stuff around. But sometimes I wonder, what the f is this exactly? If it's a legendary mud crab, I've never really seen one of these before. Combat this guy. So we're getting nowhere with this, so we're just gonna end this quickly. Not the video. We're gonna end this quickly with the orbital friendship cannon. That's a lot of more crabs apparently that I just killed. I spawned one more crab in, apparently it's respawn. That would make sense when I don't want to kill. There we go. Okay. Now we'll see how a dragon deals with this. Parthenox. You Jimmy. You did it. We didn't know with this. So we're just gonna end this extremely fast and manhack him. Manhacks. I don't get anywhere with this. I'm not really sure. Sure might have to not. No, where is it? No. Don't know, so it's gonna hack some. Apparently using hacks works. He's dead. I'm just gonna clean this all up to this bastard. Yeah, it's better. Now, last but not least, we're gonna show you the fun of dragons. Ow. Well, G-Man has no head anymore. Okay, well, here's the fun in dragons. This is why you get weapons in the possessor. Yeah. Looking at this room from hindsight, it would be easier if we do it on a flat land, not in Delfino Plaza. Now I'm a dragon, yeah. Fly, 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 fly. Fly, Jimmy. Fly, Jimmy. Fly, Jimmy. Fly, Jimmy. See, we're lagging. Fly. Fly, Jimmy. Fly, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Okay. We're getting nowhere with this. So... So this is... This has been Revenge Gaming, signing off. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe on all the videos. And I just hope that this doesn't happen again. Yay!